Before that, we had a sneak preview video from David Lee Roth, and that features Carl Wilson of the Beach Boys on background vocals, California Girls. Right now, we do have the news of Nina Blackwood in for Mark Goodman. Frankie Goes to Hollywood are now shooting yet another video for Relax. The boys have already made no less than 3 clips for that song. Now, why do another one? Well, Relax only got a proper American release as a single just a few weeks ago, and the band seems to think that the video shot live in the Brixton section of London could give that track yet a little extra push that may make it as successful here as it had been in the rest of the world. And Lesley Gore was one of the country's most popular rock and roll singers in the early 60s, with songs like You Don't Own Me and It's My Party. He asked Lesley if it's easier for women to be successful in music today than it was 20 years ago.
In terms of performing, I don't think there's much difference. I think it's a little bit more open in terms of women getting into the business today, which I think is wonderful. And of course, when we're seeing old-timers like Tina really come in and make a statement in the 80s, I think it's different only because it's a little easier for women to get started. The 60s was a hard, difficult time for women to break into the business.
Lesley Gore is still active in music and is now writing songs for Patti LaBelle and Cyndi Lauper. MTV presents the Talking Heads Stop Making Sense, the film, and here are the places in the cities that you could catch the film. It opens up in February in Arcata, Georgia, and also Chapel Hill, North Carolina, on the 22nd of February. And Glenn Fry sizes up the competition. Coming up in the music news, just about a half an hour from right now.